Breaking news. Authorities respond to a confirmed mountain lion sighting in southwest Omaha.
The cat was hanging out outside of Project Harmony. Matthew Smith is there and he joins us now live.
Mallory, John, such a fluid situation here. About an hour ago, people were excited. They were actually standing out their windows looking at this mountain lion. Who would have thought a 120-pound mountain lion sitting right next to their cars in the parking lot? Well, things have changed quite a bit. You see the photo of this mountain lion. It is big, and that meant that officers had to make a quick decision. Instead of tranquilizing the animal, they actually started to open fire on it. Listen in. I counted more than 10 shots fired in the initial moments after that happened. A very surreal moment afterwards. You could see the people, the onlookers that were in the parking lot, a little bit shocked. No one knew exactly when or how this was going to play out. And as I talked to people just a little bit ago, they were coming down. A lot of them actually surprised they had to make that decision. Now, I talked to Mark Langan with the Nebraska Humane Society. He told me they did not have any options. As we said, that was a 120-pound mountain lion that was out and around people. We're told that it had been resting for a long time. That's why they hadn't made any move immediately. But once it started to raise its head and it was apparent that it was awake, they didn't know what the situation was or if it could attack anyone. And as we're outside of Project Harmony, the concern was it could attack a child or maybe a person that's unknowingly walking down to their car. We're going to stay on top of this story and we'll have more updates coming up tonight at 10 o'clock. But for now, reporting live with photographer Nick Bohan and Mike McKnight, I'm Matthew Smith, WOWT 6 News.